What is up, guys? It's Mike Tamamo here. Welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough, the playthrough of the Ashishin Balear. Well, Ashishin Dark Mage, the Servant of Balear. And welcome to episode I don't know. Yes, I know it's getting, I could understand it getting quite confusing, but just check the title, you know, and welcome nevertheless to this episode where we're gonna go to the statuette Balear, offer Balear the artifacts of Adonis, and grant Balear's vision.
Then those who have drawn his wrath shall tremble. So pay with your gold, else you shall pay with your blood. Balear knows no mercy. There is no pity for the weak, only pain and death.
It could be that I have to complete Zubin's test before I'm allowed to activate the shrine, but there's only one way to find out. If that is the case, then I will go to, you know, to continue my search in Nordmar for the remaining orcs in order to liberate Nordmar fully from the claws of the orcs in the name of Enos, even though I'm gonna serve Balear. And Myrtana and the desert will be claimed in the name of Balear. Because even though I serve the dark god, I'm not a murderer. I don't murder unless Balear wishes it to be done. Alright, so can I activate the mighty shrine of Balear? I should be, but it could be that I have to complete Zubin's test first.
I am not ready for that.
Yep. So I have to first complete Zubin's test. Okay. And I understand. Alright, so we have to go to the Fire Clan.
Enos.
Let me make doubly sure that I've got everything. Liberate Nordmar.
Take me to the Wolf Clan.
Just keep right behind me.
So let's see if we can gather some more men. Oh shit, I've got to get myself the elite armor. I think I do have enough gold for that. Well, I'll get it in a bit. Once I've reached the Wolf Clan, which shouldn't be taking that long since most mobs are already dealt with. Not all, but most. And those that are not dealt with yet, they will perish.
Nothing to be had there. Nothing more to be had there.
Could also just teleport, but this is a quest, you know, to follow him to the Wolf Clan, the Hammer Clan, and the well, not the Hammer Clan, the Wolf Clan, the Fire Clan, and the lower entrance. But the lower entrance I always do as lost. Now these quests are, you know, repeatable. I'm not quite sure whether you get XP constantly for them, but they are repeatable when it comes to traveling between the Fire Clan and the Wolf Clan and the entrance to the lower mine of the furnace. Well, would you look at that?
Come with me.
Let's go.
And that's what I called good karma. I don't see shit, man.
You showed him.
Now don't let him follow you.
I'll hold the fort here.
Behind those rocks, otherwise he's gonna get stuck. Because this area over here is the area where one of the smiths will go to. At least I think it was this one. Could be another one altogether, but either way, you know, there's the NPCs easily get bugged behind these obstacles. Happens so often, so just don't bother, you know, let them wait for a bit. The NPCs in this game are really retarded, to put it lightly.
Come, all right.
That area over there is connected to the furnace. But we need all the warriors that we can get. So hopefully by the time I'm done with walking around, Ugolf will be back at his post at the, I think it was the Fire Clan, or the Hammer Clan, I'm not quite sure. And then I can send this guy to the lower vault of the, you know, of the Great Furnace of Nordmar. While by doing that, other NPCs as well, while taking one NPC with me all the way to the entrance, so that I have an extra NPC at my disposal.
There's another one of those damn beasts! Oh.
You showed one him. Filthy beast less.
There's another one of those damn beasts!
One filthy beast less.
I'm gonna get some nice XP along the way. But not by far, not full build. Well, by far is not really the word, but
the beast just won't leave us in peace.
When it comes to perfect stats, we're not there yet.
No one will miss you.
You showed there. So much for you, filthy beast. One filthy beast less.
You're no great loss.
And I also still got quite a bit of armor to collect, as well as quite a bit of skills to invest in when it comes to gold. So we're not done yet. By quite a long bit. We still also have to liberate the areas when it comes to Mirtana. But before I can do that, I must compete in the arenas or what have you. So we still got, here and there, quite a bit to do.
You filthy beast.
He nearly had me.
No one will miss you.
Hopefully Mort is still waiting. Yes, okay. Let me first get my recruitment for here.
The Hammer Clan is having
problems with orcs. Yes, I've heard about it. Do you want me to train you, or are you looking for someone to help you chase off the orcs?
I need a few good fighters.
It's time we showed the orcs the true meaning of pain. Count me in, but we need to make preparations.
Let's hear it.
There's an alchemist living not far from here. He makes arrows. They're not just pointed sticks either. They explode on impact. I suggest you pay a visit to that fellow. Get me a dozen of those things. We're gonna need them.
Where is the alchemist?
Vibold's hut is on the other side of the canyon. Just stay between the rock face and the canyon. Then walk towards the Hammer Clan. His hut is directly next to a rocky ledge.
Here are your arrows.
With these arrows, I'll take on 20 orcs myself.
Let's attack.
All right.
The Hammer Clan sent me.
What do they want?
The orcs took over their mine. They want it back.
I imagine they do. But you're asking the wrong person. I am a hunter. You could ask the warriors, but only once we're done here. The pelts must be taken to the village.
Show me your goods. Show me. The orcs have occupied the mine of the Hammer Clan.
It's a shame. Everywhere you go, the orcs have taken over.
Calm down. I will flush them out of there.
Yes, let's smoke the nest out. I'm your man.
Let's attack.
Let's get to it. First a break.
All right, so that are three warriors. Well, two archers of the Wolf Clan. I can send them back to the meeting point, you know, but I will do that later once I need the TP. Which is when I have things like, you know, the gold for the elite Ashishan armor, as well as need a bit of training in something, or need to complete certain quests before I continue doing, let's say, the liberation, you know, things like that. And meanwhile, I make use of their usefulness.
You showed him.
Well, that takes care of that.
Even though all of them attack the same enemy, they're still useful.
Miserable beast.
nearly at the Wolf Clan.
We're too far from our destination.
Let's go.
Here we go then.
So they won't follow that towards the Wolf Clan.
Let's go!
Go on ahead.
We'll meet at the assembly point.
Well, at least I know if one of them arise, all three of them arise.
Go on.
We'll meet.
Go.
We'll meet.
If they don't want to follow, let them wait at the assembly point. Don't have time for that nonsense. Ah, yes, the White Ripper.
Right, so here's the Wolf Clan. We can really use their help. They have the best archers.
Alright, so let me quickly TP to Zardus. And then go from Zardus towards the White Ripper. Also known as the Wolf of the Wolfstone. At the moment, a bit lost on which direction the White Ripper was. don't worry, I'll find the beast. Yeah, we're close. it takes a bit of time before we get level up again. Since there's so many wolves here, I'm pretty sure there's the right ripper here. At least I'm walking in a good direction. Where's the... But you know, it is a station Nordmar. Confusing as fuck. I'm not gonna let all this loot slip me by. XP too. Easy, easy, Wolfie. One second. I still know White Ripper though. I was hoping to find the White Ripper by now. I'm pretty sure he was quite near Zardes, but I think I just ran past it or something. Whoa. That's a bit too many saber-tooth tigers. Let me quickly search this little area here, and if I can't find the White Ripper, then I'm gonna do my, well, I'm gonna check my playthrough of Adenos, which I most definitely killed the White Ripper. See if I can find the episode, and if I can, see where, give it a take, it was, you know. When it comes to the White Ripper, because I do need to find the White Ripper. Let's continue in the next episode, then I can check if I'm totally in the right direction or wrong direction, whether it's a good start from Zardes or not, where I did or did not take the right, you know, path, etc. So yeah, thank you guys for the watching. If you like what you see, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button if you want to see a Gothic series hardcore run. And if you do subscribe, do not forget to hit the notification bell, but only if you want to be notified on when I upload. Currently my schedule is 8 a.m, 1 p.m. and 6 p.m. Central European time, but that could change according to time. I don't see it any changing anytime soon, but you never know. So hit the notification bell if you want to make sure that you get notified at all times, provided YouTube lets you know, you know. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and hope to see you guys next time.